16 and under wrestling today. Juniors work out at 2, and then they weigh in tonight at 7:30. So two 16U sessions, and then junior weigh-ins. Favorite Fargo memory, one of them is Drake Ayala coming back against Chance Lamer for his first cadet title. All those kids that won their finals, it's a great memory. And then just big wins over top opponents in big situations with my guys. Those are the best memories, even more so than my success here. I had pretty good memories here for most time, but yeah. Take the experience that you had, things you could have done better, and you apply it to them, and obviously they still got to do it. But I think the more experience you have, the more information you can give. So.
What's up, boys? I just wanted to reach out and let you guys know I'm pumped for all of you this week to wrestle at Fargo. I'm excited to watch you guys. I know you guys been training hard. I guess we all been training hard, and I'm excited to watch you guys let it fly. Yeah, I've just been training at the OTC, getting ready for Worlds. I figured I'd just reach out and let you guys know I'm excited to watch you compete.
First day here, what's on your mind?
Winning.
Were you there with me at Tulsa? We kept
ask TJ about it, dude. We were at Tulsa doing interviews for one of the videos. We had a script set for Drayshawn. Took him at least 17 times to do it.
Pretty good. Pretty big deal for me. Been one of my goals for a really long time as a young wrestler. This one's a little bit more special to me because it's my last time out here competing. So I go to college, so close out my high school career.
Yeah, I'm excited. I mean, kind of sad this is going to be my last Fargo, but I'm excited to compete and taking one match at a time. Don't look ahead. I mean, staying calm.
Good to be back. Been 3 years since I wrestled here my freshman year because of COVID and my surgery, so kind of just letting it fly. I mean, I don't have anything to lose. I'm here to prove people wrong and kind of get myself on the map again before I go off to college. So.
You ready, Mace?
Party people! To be. Uh-huh. It's about that time
for us to
Yeah, what you know about going out, head west, red legs, TVs, all up in the headrest. Try and live it up, ride jewel, pick a truck, peace all glittered up, stick with kids for what? Jig with a cut, sip crisp, spit it up. Ride, get your nuts, I can't get it up. I'm a big man, get a slam boom, I done hit everything from Cancun to Cancun.
What's up, man? What's up, man? Yeah, I love how you got those hips back. I love them.
Just as I suppose, from my neck to my toe, neck to the goal, the guests in my rows, rep shows, collect those extra O's, buy the heat, get a key to the Lex to hold, east, west, every state, come on, bury the hate, millions, the only thing we in the heavy to make, whether from the ex-friend, intellect, or brings, let's begin, bring your BS to an end, come on.
Good job. Listen to me. You're starting to give yourself anxiety after worrying about winning a tournament. When you just wrestle, what happened? Score points is easy, but when you start thinking, oh, I don't want to make a mistake, it's bad. Good job. Look, proud of you. But no one can stop you. The only person who can stop you is right here. You're ready, dude. You are ready. You hear me? A little cool down. Get some food, drink, and you're running with your feet right back. Pretty soon for semis.
this is a week that will test your endurance in every stretch of the imagination.
Physically, but it's like mentally too. If Fargo breaks everybody, it's just when.
Obviously feel a lot better where we're at this year compared to last year where there were some letdowns, especially in the blood round. But there's also a lot of things that kind of stick out that don't feel so good. You know, some guys that are right there that didn't get what they came here to accomplish. There's a lot of names that come to mind, like Martinsons, you know, they're fresh in my mind, and Jace Rhodes. I know I'm leaving a lot of guys out, but that's just, you know, they came here to do something and they just fell short. You know, they got deep into the tournament and they didn't get what they came here to accomplish. So this could potentially propel them forward, but it sucks having to move forward with lessons like this, you know? So you feel for those guys, but you feel good about guys that are on the front side doing what they came here to do. You know, 8 guys in the semis, we need to go 8 for 8. You get deep in this tournament, you got to scrap for every single point, every single position. There can't be any kind of letdown. And when there's a letdown, I mean, that's when the best guys are going to take advantage of it. So we can't have our guard down at any point in time, and we have to take 1 point, 1 position at a time and keep moving forward.
Got 16 finals coming up, 3 guys wrestling in it. Big round tonight, semis, junior semis. We have 14 All-Americans in the club. That's by far our largest number, so look at that as definitely a positive. But also at the same time, in my mind, a lot left on the table. It is what it is at this point. We got to focus on these guys, get them ready to go, and hopefully a lot more good things to come.
Look, show up, back out, pull up, lift hand, roll up,
left hand busy,
lift hand, roll up, show up, back out, pull up, lift hand, roll up, lift hand, roll up.
All my niggas is ready to go. Pop the smoke, big smoke. Clipping a stick, sticking a gun. And I got guns, same size as Kevin Hart. Please don't fuck this shit. Back on tour with the gang and it's sold out. 22 things, I ain't missing a shot. Got the ladies hitting my phone. Got the man, they're hitting the room. 8+10 on the list, they know how I come. And I'm bringing the bones. And I got G's that stuck on the track. No double with me, that's what's done. Left wrist with a mark, BK right wrist. Moving on with the stone. You don't get that fame, this gonna get rich on the low.
Show up. Back out, hold up.
Make that
roll up.
Roll the front of your right.
Make that roll up. We're supreme. Show up.
See us pull up.
Back out, hold up. Make that roll up.
Roll the front of your right.
Make that roll up.
We're supreme. Running up, hitting up, sending up, get them on impact. Pull up on scene, have them all looking with stun. No cut up, gather my gorilla man. Look in the mirror, see who you are. All of this evil that's in my way. I pray to God, we're all arms. No can't trip the grip. Hands all over these chips. Watch this flip. No see, I ain't no one bit. I pull it with chicks, the men in my bit. See, I'm not dwelling on that. Focus on running these last, believe. Who could it be? Why am I feeling so close to Rebel and D?
Is there anyone you want to thank for your prepping for this or anything like that?
My coaches, my family, McKinley Robbins, his parents, everybody at Siebel, dad, and all my friends.
Okay, but so you still make the trip down to Iowa to train?
Yeah.
How many hours is that for you?
To TJ's location, it's 5 hours. In the Hawkeyes room, it's like 2.5.
Why do that?
TJ's the best. Couldn't be where I am without him. It's amazing. Same with Lucas. Class. Thank you.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah,
keep pushing. You hear me?
Yeah.
Look at me.
Super proud.
Thanks. What were keys for you in the finals?
Stay calm. Don't let the stage or the crowd or the other wrestlers get to my head. Just trying to imagine what that's like in practice and a live go. And that just helped me like, all the way here.
Beat.
Good job.
Hey, I told you this is your stage.
Really fun.
I can do it.
You did an aerial.
Do the one that.
Aerial? Or
pretty sure that's what
you're
doing. It's like spinning while
a round off full.
You might know better than me.
Do it again.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, I think that's what he did.
Yeah, definitely what he did.
They got him. Help.
Thanks. Yeah!
Take on our toughest challenge.
Like this whole tournament, you've had an edge of toughness over all of your opponents. Where does that come from, and what's this tournament been like for you?
I think it's from just me being, I'm real bitter about the past here. Every year I've came, I've lost in the round before the blood round or something like that. So I think I finally decided I didn't care who I'm gonna wrestle. I'm tired of being the afterthought and trying to be in somebody who's just not over the hump. And like, I know I can be the best, and I have the best coaches and training partners. So I think that nobody can take this from me but myself. So I got to do it for myself and everybody else around me.
And you're committed to the Hawkeyes. You have Coach Morningstar in your corner. What's it like having him here for this type of tournament, knowing that he'll be with you in another corner eventually soon?
I don't know if he remembers it, but I have a video on my phone of I was here in like fifth grade maybe, and he took a video of me. I said I'm Ryder Block and I'm verbally committing to Iowa, and he said he was gonna post it when I got older. And then just growing up, always like seeing him and all the Hawkeye guys as like role models and people I want to be like someday. It's fun having him in my corner because he's starting to see more of what I can do and stuff like that. Yeah, it's fun to have him and all my other high school coaches in the corner, and TJ and everybody.
Pull up in motorcades. I got a show today. It's all I'm trying to do. Hustle and motivate. Choppers are throwaway. Hustle the overweight. That's why they follow me, huh? They think I know the way. Cause I took control of things. Ballin' the solo way. And if you pattern my trend, I make you my protege. Lost in that soldier race. Don't know them days. Take you in back of the buildings. Make you expose your rage. Take you across the tracks. Make you explode the face. Now you official now.
One more time.
Hotel room, me, Aiden, and Bradley Hill, and Jace Luna. Three national finalists and Jace Luna.
Is it rolling? I don't know if any other states can say that. One room.
Is it rolling?
Oh, yeah, it's rolling.
Oh,
what do you got? Yeah, what do you got?
Shout out my boys. No. Hawkeye's got five.
Shout out to the boys.
Shout out to the
University
boys.
University of I has five finalists also.
Shout out Bradley Hill.
Word.
I hope it's not rolling.
Hey, should I pull effect? Should I do effect?
Killed it.
Shout out my girlfriend.
There you go.
What's that?
Can I interview you?
Yeah, dude.
I'm from Aspire.
How do I press play?
It's already going, I think.
Yeah, you're good.
Alright.
You guys have seen me. I'm a little.
You know, nothing big. We're just out here living, you know.
Joel.
What's up?
What are you going for right now?
I'm going for third.
You're going for third?
Yeah.
How was your last match?
It was a grind. I had Tyler back in my corner, so I knew that there was really nothing that could stop me from winning that match. I got the best camera crew in the nation.
When he says my name, you got to put it on.
He makes the best videos, so I can't like lose and not look sick.
Yeah.
Right. I have a question for you, though.
All right.
I'm trying to take my boy Tyler's job.
Dre Shada, can I interview you?
No.
Yeah, all right.
I said no.
Sorry, no interviews. No interviews.
Get this man away from me.
Jake, can I interview you?
Sure.
All right, Jake. How do you feel about the performances of your high school athletes today?
I feel very good. Two All-Americans, one going for third, and one going for first.
We've heard enough.
Hey.
Just trying to get out of here.
I got one thing.
All right.
Go Rams.
Oh, wow. Let me see this. Kofax.
I actually got a question for you.
Okay, Kofax, go ahead.
How bad did that Nashville hot chicken wing mess you up?
It effing bleeped me. It bleeped me.
What? You're just All-American. It's been a long journey for you. How would you kind of describe getting to this point and your emotions now?
I just really think it's awesome. Last year, I didn't achieve my goals here. And this year, I made it to the blood round after tough loss to the one-ranked kid. It didn't really matter to me, though. I'm just really proud of myself in the way that I've gotten better over the time. Well, last year, he tech-followed me. A lot of it's my teammates. Seeing my teammates achieve it, the whole atmosphere around Monterey and Seawolf is just a great thing.
So close to All-American in freestyle, it just pushed me even more to want an All-American in Greco. I gotta be more confident in my attacks and my stuff. I think that makes me wrestle a lot better when I'm more confident. During freestyle, I didn't get what I wanted. I wanted top eight. I beat a guy in the top eight before. I could have been up there, and I didn't. So I knew I had to get my redemption somewhere, and I got it in Greco. The first match, I was kind of sloppy on my gut, got thin. But then I knew I could come back through the bottom of the bracket and just place. I kind of in freestyle started out slow, like scared. Didn't really want to wrestle him at first. But then during Greco, I'm coming at him right away, getting in the center of the mat, and just controlling the whole match.
Nothing new under the sun, nobody with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of niggas that bust up the party and fuck up the fun. She digging me and I'm cuffing a friend. She digging you while we digging for fun. I got a suck in the thumb, that my little baby. She call me daddy like grandmama baby. If this Sunday dinner, my hand on the gravy. I've been on the craziest wave. If I'm on the stage, it is my minimum wage. This ain't no kennel, but hey, without that barking, we sending her straight. So in a way, we the dog catchers. How many bullets your dog catching? Sawed off.
fashioned. Hard off, hope dark cast. Potato over my gun. I'm moving silence cause niggas be clocking my funds. When they should keep eye on they boots cause baby girl coming with sun. Be judging my moves, but please tell me what have you done. My cousin that air out the party for fun. Risk get the squeeze and wish they knew the wood like Liam Neeson. I don't even need a reason. Loyalty over treason. Bitch, then come and see me. Put some respect on my name. What side of my city I claim? I try to stay out my lane. Keep my advance and put a couple piece on them bangs. I'm baiting full until the wheels fall. No, so we're getting probably pissed off. Who would thought I made it this far? Gold mouth, oh come on. Put diamonds on all of my teeth, now they probably think I ain't intelligent. In the homicide unit interrogation, ask some questions, you know I ain't telling shit. Just tell me a job all American, I'm at the top of my class with my letterman. I remember back in college, bitches knocking on my dorm door, I ain't never let them in. Now you know that this cap, no, I hit a few, ain't no job, I'm selling gas like in Jiffy Lube. I had a free use monkey while boyfriend in class, I hear her from the back from 19 to 2. No back and forth with D-rap, they mention me, dissing me, no talking back, I won't mention you. Watch when I come put that on your ass, and I did, they gon' want me to snitch in my interview. I'm on five, bitch, I'm hit, but I'm really cool. Don't acknowledge the swims when they ridicule. They don't come out at the darkest. I swim with the sharks. You ain't got enough heart. Get a bigger pool. Wanna fight, but he bigger. I ain't really tripping. Reach under my shirt, grab a bigger two. I got a eyes with a deal. Let's get physical. They gon' be hollering out, ripping. They missing you. They got me started. I might as well finish. I'm from Charlotte. You know how these niggas do. Baby.
Thank you.
That one, Riggo.
Hell yeah.
Thanks. Great job. One more.
Go, buddy. All week.
Good
go.
Job,
all right,
buddy.
Good
job.
Good job.
Good job.
Hey, friends.
Good job, bro.
You're the best in the world. You're the best in the world, kid.
I mean, I don't know. I was just having fun wrestling. I was still trying to score points. I don't know. I probably could have done it earlier, but yeah, my coach has really helped me out. Just keep getting better, so.
Everything past couple years hasn't gone my way here. It's been a fire under my butt to get it done because I'm running out of time. I got to get something done before I go to college, and it just feels good to finally get one done, and it feels good to know I'll be back for another one next year. Nothing really changed from a lifestyle standpoint. I make all the right choices. I don't do anything dumb. I eat right. I do all that. I feel like I'm a good person. I think it's just I'm more consistent in my matches. Like here I had four really tough back-to-back-to-back guys from the round of 16 on, and just being consistent in all those matches and not having one where I'm good and one where I'm bad, and just really wrestling my best in all of them and knowing I can beat a man.
I mean, I'm pretty sure we won the team race. I mean, that's pretty special. Both duels, Greco and freestyle, that's awesome. Doubled up there. Greco saw us to go this week, and we're doing great as an Iowa team collectively. It's just great. I mean, all around, teammates are winning left and right. We're all making improvements, so I mean, it's pretty special. Fargo, I won instead of getting second, so I mean, it's all coming together. Pieces of the puzzle all come together. I mean, everything you do adds up, and it counts towards how good you do, and I think our team was one of the best.
Ever since last year, that's all I've been thinking about. In-state tournaments are cool, but this is way cooler.
Tell me about that last 4-point move.
I was getting tired, but my coach said that he just wants to get on me. He's just wrestling like a bully. I know I'm super well, but I know I'm looking forward to more bras like that in the future.
Super, super, super bad.
Just like you competed at every major event. You put it online, you put it online, you put it online. Back on top. Back on top. Hey. Good job.
Dad is going to bring the cowboy hat.
Great job.
You're the one getting
way to get it done.
Yeah.
Wake up.
Wipe your teeth.
I just can't stress enough the great experience these kids get. We were just talking in there, you know, hats off to like a Bradley Hill, who's a senior. Last year he came, wrestled a great tournament, had some bad luck.
and leaves here not placing. A lot of seniors don't suck it up and come here, graduating seniors. But for him to come in here and do what he did and win it, it just puts him on a whole new path in his head going into college. Talking from the Seabolt place, put in a lot of work. Those kids are tough. They work hard. They battle each other. Great instruction, great mental instruction. Really impressed with how they perform and being able to do it consistently, to be able to get up at the junior duels and win and then do it again here on the big stage.
Go, Grant Hill! It's a club right here! Yeah!
Yeah,
I don't know, I'm just so stinking proud of our kids and how they stepped up and represented the state, represented the club the way that they did and really just brought it. Incredible. I don't really have anything else to say other than it was incredible to watch and crazy proud of them. First of all, you have a lot of great parents that put a lot into their kids. You have a lot of great kids that are fully committed to the sport of wrestling and want to be the best. And then you also have coaches across the state giving them great opportunities to do that. But I would say those other two things come first. You gotta have the right family, you gotta have the right kind of kid, and that kid's gotta be all in on what he wants. And we're fortunate enough to have quite a few of those right now. So it's a special year.